Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Ja nazywam się Eryk Czechu-Czechowski. Witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry Batman, gry od Telltale Games, moi drodzy. Nie wiem w sumie, co teraz będzie, ale kontynuujemy sobie historię. Patrzcie, jakie mam krzesełko. Widzicie? Strasznie dziwnie się na nim siedzi, nie masz?
Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a
No i dupa się nie
clear lack of
mieści na
mental
nim.
stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Even with Batman as its protector, Gotham already has enough deranged criminals on its streets.
Czekaj.
I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe, that they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the children of Arkham out
Co?
in full force, we need
Czekajcie.
him now more than ever.
To jest jakby to, co
Where
będzie w
is
tym
he
epizodzie. To jest
stopping?
jakby to. Tak mi się wydaje. Ale się dziwnie na takim siedzi. Gdzie no, tamte krzesło to jest tej wielkości, słuchajcie, że się w kamerze nie mieści. Jak siadasz z dupskiem, to masz pełno miejsca. Prawo, kurwa, lewo. No, te łokietniki, a teraz? Kurwa, jak w szkole jakieś czy coś. No gdzie ja tak będę siedział, co jest? Proste siedzenie? Co to jest za proste siedzenie? Poprzednio w grze. No zobaczmy. Ja już to widziałem, ale to... Znaczy... W sensie grałem w grę wcześniej, o tym nie chodzi.
Batman hadn't been there, I would be. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface, make them unmanageable.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
Nie, dziwnie, strasznie. Też wyglądam jak taki bob, mam wrażenie. Ale, zwalić to.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it.
Dropped your pen?
It's not...
I think it's time you knew my real name.
No i tutaj zakończyliśmy, słuchajcie. Rzuciliśmy się na... Oza i dalej to nie wiemy. Ty. To krzesło jest niższe, ale przez to, że siedzę prosto, jestem wyżej. This game series adapts to the choice you make, the story's trailer, but the game you play? Nie wiem. Aż się napiję, Megan. Kurwa.
Retribution, Bruce.
No nie stało się najlepiej, widzowie.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Nie wiemy. Ale kurwa, mamy rękę, ty. O to. Knagę jaką. Jaki dobry humor mamy. Minuska, minuska, mi obrót, ej! Ta. Dobra. Rusty Code.
Is that My blood? God, I hope it's mine.
Chyba nie do końca. Jumpsuit. Egzamin.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
A to ciekawe. Góry kiedy kamera. Raczej się nie otworzymy, no ale próbować można. Rozwalona ściana.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
Raz, dwa. Dobra, to co? Chyba nie mamy innego wyjścia, jak faktycznie założyć ten jumpsuit.
This can't be real.
Better be decent. You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
I want to talk to my lawyers.
You're not in any position to be making demands, rich boy.
I have rights.
And yours were revoked after you beat Oswald Cobblepot within an inch of his life and landed yourself in here. You're not buying your way out this time. Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
Dobrze.
As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
You really don't want to do this.
You don't know a damn thing about me, Wayne.
Joker.
Buddy. Oh, buddy. Are you okay? You don't look so grand. More like the opposite. What would that be? Poor, perhaps.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
True.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy is tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
I don't really know what happened. This is all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on
that. Joker, to ziomek?
Took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe.
Pograłbym w Batmana dwójkę i zagrał sobie właśnie Jokerem na przykład.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally.
We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
We just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Fajne. Podoba mi się. Jeszcze dwa epizody przed nami. Nie będę ukrywać, że te pierwsze epizody były dość nudne, ale teraz no, się rozkręcamy. Co, my tak możemy chodzić?
I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Dlatego chcieliśmy te Arkham Asylum. Znowu pomylę, te Arkham wymienić. Chcę się naprawić, bo to jest tragedia.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
Może Joker nam pomoże.
You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well, betting.
Co za ludzie, co tu się kurwa dzieje?
No, no, you need to let me go. I have to warn the president. They're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Then stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, please.
John. I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. I'm gonna take good care of him.
Hmm. Nie wiem jak dla was, ale dla mnie odcinek drugi, no nie sądzę, to jest odcinek czwarty, ale
ty.
Asylum.
Believe it or not,
Asylum.
Some of these people are crazy.
Ty, ale Joker to ziomek jest.
Sierka.
To coś jest zbugowane.
Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
What did they do?
This is Arkham, Bruce! Use that sick little imagination of yours. Murder, mayhem, carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up! Where is the remote? One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me.
To trochę wygląda jak...
I almost forgot.
Jak kurwa wakacje.
Here.
What is this?
Sanatorium takie. A nie do tego. Czy widzieliście, słuchajcie, 20 lat, 25 lat niewinności, taki film. Jeżeli nie widzieliście, to jest to najlepszy polski film, jaki widziałem kiedykolwiek, zdecydowanie. Tam chłop na przykład w filmie było tak pokazane. Pewnie realnie zgaduję, że też, no bo jeżeli jesteś jednak osądzony o gwałt i zabójstwo, to tak chłop musiał normalnie po śladami robić przysiady, tak otwierać. Więc trochę dziwna sytuacja, że my sobie tak tu ze świrami wszystkimi jesteśmy i tak o wyjebane sobie chodzimy jak na wakacjach. Knok, knok. Myślę, że Jokerowi by się spodobał ten żarcik. I co, to jest tak otwarte, że ja sobie tam właściwie tak naprawdę mogę wejść i go rozdupczyć? Chyba, że tym akurat jesteśmy w takiej krainie, gdzie wiecie, że jak się, no tam niektóre byli zamknięci, nie? To jakby jak naprawdę jesteś, źle się zachowujesz, to jesteś tam, ale jak jesteś, wiecie, na chillku sobie chodzisz, nikomu nie robisz krzywdy, to sobie możesz chodzić tutaj. Billy, proszę cię, nie wkurwiej mnie.
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
Lewis! Hmm? What? No, that wasn't me. I'm sane, Lewis. And that was... that was crazy, Lewis.
Chest.
See?
Oh.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
What's that?
John Doe.
Your key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends. Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham. Before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Ah! Oh my god!
Won't someone save my baby?
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically, something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Maybe tell me what you know. I'm not doing that. I take her down.
Ooh, I'd love to see that.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
After everything Oswald has done to me, yeah, I'm kind of glad it happened, because he deserved it.
Am I glad to see you embracing those feelings? They're very natural. Especially a guy like you, who clearly takes after his father. It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents!
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicky are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not going to do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor, okay? Just one. Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Nie powinniśmy tak robić.
Sure.
I chuja.
One favor that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about?
Oh.
Ah! No!
No, 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 I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now.
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Zaz, stop! Someone get me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Dobra, napierdalajcie się. Use layers to get out. Use Gordon connection. Zaj Gordon? Gordon connection. Use layer to get out. Kurwa. Gordon. Chuj, Gordon connection.
GCPD. Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent.
You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. I have to go.
Oh, Bruce, I have not had this much fun in ages.
Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Fails.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce. I just
know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Okej, ta scena była, moi drodzy, zdecydowanie ciekawa. To był ciekawy fragment rozgrywki. A my co? A, bo tam niektóre decyzje były dziwne, które podejmowałem, to chodzi o to, że chciałem trochę, to nie, że tak myślałem, tylko chciałem zdobyć jakby zaufanie Jokera, tak? Czyli tam mówić, że faktycznie, że blablabla, nie? Więc jeżeli o to chodzi, w ogóle tak chyba za mało mówiłem w tym odcinku, bo ja właściwie tu jestem tylko prowadzącym, tutaj tylko kieruję delikatnie samochodem, a auto samo się prowadzi, samo zmienia biegi, słuchajcie. Dobra, widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16, bo odcinki są o godzinie 16. Do zobaczenia, zostawcie łapki, wpadnijcie na Twitcha, Instagrama oraz mój drugi kanał, link macie oczywiście w opisie. Trzymajcie się ciepło, miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy, do zobaczenia, hej.